गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स अ मैथ्स पीरियड ऑफ क्लास सेकेंड. टुडे वी स्टार्ट द लेसन पैटर्न.
स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द एक्सरसाइज ऑन पेज नंबर 137 एंड हियर द क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज कैरी ऑन द पैटर्न. नाउ टुडे आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस पैटर्न. नाउ द फर्स्ट इज 1 एंड अगेन यू हैव टू कैरी द 1. सो हियर 1, 1. So 1 plus 1 is 2. Again, the 1 plus 2 is 3. Then 2 plus 1 is 3. Now again here, 1 plus 3 is 4. Then 3 plus 3 is 6. And 3 plus 1 is 4. Now, you have to write the 1 from this side also and this side also. And now, the 1 plus 4 is 5. Then 4 plus 6 is 10. 6 plus 4 is again 10 and 4 plus 1 is 5. Now again you have to write 1. Now 1 plus 5 is 6. 5 plus 10 is 15. Then 10 plus 10 is 20. Then 10 plus 5 is 15 and 5 plus 1 is 6. Now again you have to write 1. Then 1 plus 6 is 7. Then 16 plus 15 is 21. Then 15 plus 20 is 35. Then 20 plus 15 is 35. And 15 plus 6 is equal to 21. And 6 plus 1 is 7. And here you have to write 1. So students, in this way you have to complete this pattern. Now the second also same. Now here 2 plus 3 is 5. 3 plus 4 is 7. Then 4 plus 5 is 9. Then 5 plus 7 is 12. 7 plus 9 is 16. And 12 plus 16 is equal to 28. So you have to complete also this pattern. Now in question number 2, what do the code say? Follow the example. Here the some code language is given and you have to follow this way. If here is H, then H, instead of H, you have to write the next alphabet, that is I. Then if here is K, then you have to write next word, next alphabet, that means L. And in this way, the word, the code language saying I love maths. Now, the next is RGD, RHMFR. Now, R. So, next word of, next alphabet of R is S. So, you have to write here S, then G, H, then after D is E, so you have to write here E, and this word says she. Now R hai, to S, H ke baad I, then after M, N, after F, G, and after R, yes, so she sings. Now the next is C. If here is C, then you have to write here D. If here is N, then you have to write here O. Then F hai, to G. And R, after R is S. So dogs, A, then you have to write here B. Then Z, agar yahan pe Z hai, to Z ke baad again kaun sa word aata hai? A. So you have to write here A. Then Q, Q है तो R, then J, K. So the words are dogs bark. So students, in this way you have to complete the page number 137.